You've been at this, what, 40 years?
50.
Come downstairs. You won't believe what we found. A kid had been in this cage.
We're looking for a girl.
Still gets you riled up, huh?
How the hell can it not?
How's your morning, drivers?
I got a beautiful day here.
It's good to know you ladies are out there.
I have not been this excited to see you since you came from Mom.
What? Well, you said that was last time.
Hey, yes, for one more.
Where's the package? You don't understand. I don't take people.
No way I can promise what'll happen to your brother if you don't take the girl where she needs to go.
You're driving.
You're not suggesting we go analog to every truck stop.
You wanted field work. This is the field.
It was a girl, Dennis.
What do you mean?
The package was a girl.
What? What happened?
We're in this together.
There were some bad people wanting to hurt that girl.
These guys have eyes all over the state.
We just got to get the girl back, and then they'll let us off the hook.
I don't want to give her back.
Are you going to be okay?
You're in danger, sis. That's what matters.
I just want to help her and whoever's trying to be good to her.
I joined the Bureau so I could mean something to someone.
You're lucky to know where you want to go. I only know what I'm running from.
Just keep the girl close. She's our lifeline.
Last thing we need is a bunch of cops running after them with guns drawn.
She needs us the way we needed each other.
Why'd you join?
Doesn't matter why I joined. It only matters what I do with it.